What's up, guys? Hope you're having a good day. And today we're back with another opening. We went to Walmart and we found surprisingly a dual power, four packs of attorney code. And I thought I'd test my luck with secret forces packs, two secret forces, maybe get some Necros stuff. Hope I can just sell that. So without further ado, let's take these out and we'll get started. All right, so let's start with attorney code. And trap tricks, Alomiris. First time we gotten this before. It's a really nice card. All right, on to the next one. Parallel Seed, good common. And Heavy Forward. I think this is the second time we've gotten this before. Let's try our luck. Secret forces. You know, these packs were at my target for the longest time, and I never got them because, the prices of the cards inside were relatively lower. But now that the Necros is really picking up, the prices have really jumped. Okay, so we got Ritual Beast Tamer Win as our secret. Ascending Soul. Card D, that's not a bad card as well. Burial from a Different Dimension and Gishi Shadow. Okay, then go back to attorney card. Nemesis stuff. And we got a Gene Raider, the boss of storms. Right, we'll go back here. Last pack of the Secret Forces, the final card back there. Spiritual Beach. Kanahawk, Yosenju's Secret Move, Armageddon Knight, that's a very good super. Great source for the Necros, and it's a Ritual Beast Tamer Elder. All right, last pack of attorney code. Can we get another access code talker? And Plunder Patrol Party. Okay, so that's what we got from our packs. Now we're gonna move on to dual power. Really surprised I found this. I still see dual overloads, but dual power is like months ago. Okay, Sue. Okay, pack shifted. Got the promos. You guys already know those. Take the packs out. Really do like the map though. It's very nice. All right. haven't opened this since like since around when it came out. I remember splitting a case with a friend of mine. Here we go, Star Seph Sovereignty. Hot Red Dragon, Archfiend King, Calamity. Got a Crowley, Double Bite, and Star Safer Scepter. So nothing crazy there, but let's see. Necrozmir, Utopia. Yes, evenly match. That's my second copy. Now I just need one more replace set. Formable. And Galaxy Eyes, full armor, Photon Dragon. Oh, great. I'm so happy about this. Oh, I just need one more. Just so you guys can see. There we go. Okay. Going to our third pack. Divine Serpent Gin. Elemental Hero Grand Merge. And we have a Ghost Spell. Not bad, not bad. Star, Toon, Dark Magician Girl. I gotta check to see if these have gone up because of the student support. Probably not, but you never know. All right, four pack. I mean, evenly matched, almost paid for the box so far. So let's see, Goki Jet Ogre. We have Predator Plant, Orphis, Scorpio. Magician of Chaos, Super Quantal Mech King Great Magus, and Winged Dragon Raw Immortal Phoenix. Necroz of Unicorn, Miracle Fusion. We got an Infinite Impermanence. Wow, I've never pulled both in the same pack before. That's crazy. I don't have my sleeves on me right now, but don't worry. These is going to stay in near mint condition. Shadul Construct. And Decode Destruction. Wow, that's just crazy. I've never pulled that lucky before in the same box. Lefty Driver. Hot Red Dragon, Archfiend Abyss, and we have Platinum Gadgets. We got Zaborg, the Mega Monarch, and Fright for Patchwork. Alright, so that's it. In that box, we were able to get Evenly Match and Infinite Impermanence. That just paid for the box itself. This Infinite Impermanence is like $35 right now, this copy. And our Evenly Match is about $21, I believe. So that's crazy. Both these cards almost paid for all the packs. I think we'll be pulling more. We'll try to buy more Secret Forces later on. And, you know, as many attorney codes as I can find. But hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a comment, like, and I'll see you next time.